although we lived for a long, long time with the Arabs without really having problems, but June the 1st, 1941, in our house, we heard a lot of noise outside, people shouting, "Idbah al-Yahud, Idbah al-Yahud," which means cut the throat of the Jews. I climbed the tree as high as I can just to try to see if I can what's happening outside.
You were then what?
9 years old.
9 years old.
And I saw a lot of people there with swords in their hands, some rifles and shooting. And I just couldn't understand why they're shouting, "Idbah al-Yahud." What the hell did I do at 9 years old? They were killing me. I saw that our landlord, who was our next door neighbor, we called him a Haji because he went to Mecca in those days and he wore a green turban. He took a chair and he sat right in front of our house. So when the mob came into our house, they stopped right in front of him. I didn't know what he was saying or they saying to him. I only found out later that he told them there was a woman there, a widow, with many young children, and she asked for his protection. If they want to go in to take them, to kill them, they have to kill himself first. So we were really saved by this religious Muslim. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here. And then they started putting fire to the houses. So that whole evening and night, fires are all over. And still screams were people being murdered and raped. Until the next day, the British Army came in, and together with the mayor of Baghdad, the police took over again, and we were saved.